seems like a little bit colder here than the weather in Las Vegas.
Yeah, as we climb.
Yeah.
It'll be a big difference.
I think it's just too easy to.
Yeah.
This one, Dad, it looks like okay. Just fine to do the rock climbing. Virgin River.
Yeah. Okay, why do the pioneers name it the Virgin River?
Virgin means untouched. So.
Never touched.
They can't see your body.
They can't see, what is that, Dad?
I don't get it.
Okay, a virgin, you can see your body, right?
Yeah.
Virgin River, you can't see your body.
Okay.
I think it's not the bottom of the river, it's your bottom when you're in the river.
Well, it's the bottom of the river, so you can't see Virgin's bottom because she's still virgin.
Yeah. Is that a joke?
That's a joke.
That's what your mother told me. And your mother doesn't tell jokes. It might have been a joke originally.
Yeah, really.
Why is that, Kurt? Sediment.
Oh, sediment. Okay.
You know that word?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? I didn't think of it. Okay.
Why you say that?
Because that's the proper formal way when you're educated that you speak. You speak accurately what you're saying.
Not dirty? Really?
Dirty is just whatever. It's kind of vague, right?
It's being scientific.
Yeah, you say sediment.
Yeah. You don't say temperature, you say thermal.
Thermal, yeah.
Reminds me of the Grand Canyon a little bit.
Yes, it does a little bit. You bet.
Grand Canyon's many times.
So that means I can see the Grand Canyon.
Well, I gotta take you there. You know, we could make a big road trip in the summer out of this resort. We could go to the Grand Canyon and Phoenix all in one trip.
Sure.
Drive down there. Yeah,
just, and do the South Rim.
Looking forward to do that. I hope the summer is pretty soon in Utah.
Give away 2 months.
We know when it is, and it's not yet.
Yeah.
We're still in the dead of winter.
January is the coldest month.
It's the coldest month, but we didn't have a lot of snow.
We had enough.
We're hurting for snow. We need a lot.
We didn't have a lot. Not a lot.
Kurt doesn't like the winter at all. Too cold, too much snow, too much ice.
I don't like winter, Dad.
I can never, ever see snow for the rest of my life.
I don't like winter either, Dad. I told the Kurt to, if we live in a tropical country, and it's just fine because we have air conditioner in the house all the time.
Cow by himself, there might be another one there.
Oh,
no. These two cows, maybe three.
Investigated?
Oh, yeah.
How pretty the mountain is.
That's really pretty.
So when we came here, you got to see
that side.
Of the canyon, and when we go back,
I got to see this side, yeah.
That's right.
Wow. If I live near here, I can just go in the mountain every day.
Sure. Of course, you live up in Spanish Fork. You live in a beautiful place for hiking.
Yeah.
Well, hiking when the weather gets better. Hiking.
Phil said many times he wants to hike the Hawaii Island.
Yeah, 3 times a week. I said that.
Yep.
Or she could drive up to work with you.
If I do that every week, 3 times a week, that means I can handle any other hikes.
Yeah, it'll really help you, condition you a lot for other hikes, that's right. Yeah. Other ones are so easy in comparison.
In the future gonna be easier if I can do hiking at the Y 3 times a week. Thank you. states I've been visiting.
California.
Arizona's
kind of a stretch.
California.
Oh, duh, yeah, we went to San Diego.
Yeah.
Right, California, yeah.
Does Dallas count?
No, that's Oregon. Not counted, Dad.
It doesn't count. Neither does Arizona.
Yeah. I just have to be into it. Like, doing something there. And that's gonna be counted.
Well, let's see, how are we gonna increase that?
Go back to Texas and really do something. We can drive to Albuquerque, we can drive or fly to Phoenix, and we'll get Arizona, New Mexico, and Texas on that.
When we fly to Washington, D.C., we land in Virginia, go across the river to Washington, D.C., we take the subway to
so 50 states in United States, and I've been to the three of it.
I tried to count how many I've been to. I've been to all of them.
You've been all of them, Dad?
Yeah. No. I've been to a lot of them, but not all of them.
Not
I think
all.
I've been to more than half. That's about
more
it.
More than half.
It's like Indiana, Ohio, is real close. Northern route once we went through South Dakota, Minnesota, Wisconsin.
South Dakota.
So those places I have been.
You've done the whole entire East Coast?
No. I've been in North Carolina, I've been in South Carolina, I've been in Florida.
Dad hasn't been to Florida either.
You haven't?
No.
We talked about traveling there, maybe it's about time.
Yeah, Dad. That's gonna be great.
I took the train through Rhode Island, so I guess I've been to
Vermont, New Hampshire.
I've been to Vermont. I've seen New Hampshire, but I've been there. When you're on the freeway coming back from Vermont, you said, oh, that's New Hampshire over there. I see the truck, but I haven't been to Kansas, so I've been to Oklahoma.
What about, you can make a goal, Dad, to go to all the states in the United States.
Well, the hardest ones to get to are Alaska and Hawaii.
There's a sign in Utah.
Oh, yeah, welcome to Utah.
I've been to Alaska now. That was Alaska and Hawaii are the hardest ones.
Oh.
I've been to Alaska and Hawaii. We got all this crap though about the COVID thing. We might have to put that off for a while.
What about, let's go to Florida.
We'll go to Florida.
No, I want to go to Florida too.
Yeah.
Now we have to decide several things about Florida.
That's a winter destination.
We want to go to Miami, Orlando.
Where is that place, the Disney World?
There's the Epcot Center and Disney World. They're both in Orlando. I want to go there, but I don't want to go there and stand in line for an hour and a half to be on the ride.
Yeah.
The building down here, look at that. Holy mackerel.
Is it the building or houses?
Houses.
Is it St. George already?
St. George Park, yeah. Right
up here.
Now
it's St. George, is it?
Yeah.
Look at all these houses.
I guess that's a hotel. Why would they have the big screen here? Is that a golf course?
It's a golf. A driving range. That might be Topgolf. Because there's a balcony you're hitting it from. That's Topgolf.
What
for targets, huh?